I'm Sune Luus, I'm a bowling all-rounder.
She's very lively, bubbly personality. She's one of those, there's never a dull moment with her. You understand? She always wants to try harder, she gives 200%. Nothing is too much for her around the team, and then she's always there to help.
I have an older brother, so we used to play with the ashes and everything back in the yard. There was enough space for a pitch and a few extra pitches next to it as well. We had a T20 competition, the World Cup 50 over, and the ashes going. I like bowling the guys out. Got very competitive. I was at a cricket camp with my boys' team, and Jock Rudolph was there, and he was like, "Do you fancy leg spin?" Because I was an opening seam bowler back in the day. We stood in a line, and I was the only girl there, and he was like, "Well, I pick you to do leg spin today." And I was like, "Well, I'm not going to say no to you because you are who you are." And he took me and he gave me a few lessons of how the wrists are supposed to be and how the hands needs to go and the whole body and everything. And from there onwards, it was just leg spin. And I didn't really get coaching for leg spin. I just watched Shane Warne bowl on TV.
What a great delivery from Shane Warne.
I think leg spinners, not everyone has the same action. I think every single one differs. So you can't really compare your action to someone else's, but I like watching Imran Tahir. I like his energy and the way he celebrates and the way he's got the passion for the game. And that's really how I want to be as a leg spinner as well. They say leg spinners only peak at like the age of 30. So I still have a good 9 years left to go before I peak.
Sune Luus with a little bit of flight and guile.
The Australian tour last year at the end of the year, I usually bat number 7 or 8. And before the warm-up game at breakfast, our captain and coach came to me and they asked me, "How would you like to open today the batting?" And I was like, "Why not?" Going from number 7 to 8 till the opening is a big step. But I scored 3 consecutive 50s in that tour. Our coach calls me the wild card, so I never know when he's going to throw me up in the order.
She brings a lot to the table. And with the fielding, batting, I mean, she's a quality all-rounder. She's quite a level-headed person, very enthusiastic, and she connects with everyone in the change room, which is good. She looks up to her captain, and I think the two of them have been working very well for the last 2 years. And in the captain's absence, she also took leadership, and she was appointed captain at Quadrangular, and she handled it with maturity, which was good to see.
They say life starts at the end of your comfort zone, and I like that quote, and something I live by. Being a spinning all-rounder, there's always going to be a chance where you get to bat and bowl, and I think for me to help the team the most that I can is just to be myself and play my brand of cricket and just enjoy every single moment.